Why you got your hands out? You can't hold this.
I got two phones, one for my sugar daddy, other for my shooter. You the trick happy. Pussy real ball, it ain't never nappy. Got my own whip, trust I'm gonna be happy. Fucking up blips, spot a new belief. He gon' want him back, I'm his set of three. Get him step in my pussy, now he finna greet. Fuck him once, fuck him twice, now we on street. Late night in the hills, fuck him on the street. In my pussy pass for a late night treat. What's the name? You're my name.
This is our first Welcome to our first video. This is K&K TV, and you're here with Kanye.
And Ken, period.
And alright, so today, you know, usually people do Q&As and stuff, but we don't want to do that boring shit. So basically, it's going to say, how well do you know your sister, basically? So we're going to go back and forth with some questions that we made on this paper or whatever. And we're going to ask each other the question, and then you're supposed to answer it. If you answer right, you just get a point. If you answer wrong, you got to take a shot of hot sauce. But we ain't getting the hot sauce little shot thing, so you got to just put some hot sauce in your mouth.
And it burns, guys.
So we're going to make it a little bit twist.
All right, yep. I'm gonna start this off because we already know who ready to take this dub, period. And that's on that because
it's Team Kanye, you're on right now.
And it's Team K Queen, period.
I guess.
That's just what it
and
is.
And make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and yeah.
If you don't subscribe, what are you doing? What you doing with your life?
Get 2,000 likes. Give us 2,000 subscribers.
Okay, first question. We're gonna start off with a little, you know. Little sign.
So yeah.
Fave color.
Your favorite color is.
I kind of have two, but
blue
you
and purple.
Can get one, then I get your point. Maybe.
Your favorite color is.
This is so easy.
Pink and baby blue.
Nope.
What is it?
It's blue and purple.
It's pink and blue, but you ain't had to say the little baby part. But whatever.
Got
point.
Me a point.
That's a half a point.
All right,
know.
My turn.
It's not
all
a
right.
whole point.
All right.
No.
What's my favorite color?
Purple.
No.
That's wrong.
It's pink.
Since when have
my
you?
My favorite color is blue. Purple and yellow, yo.
Oh,
get your shot.
Only trying to say yellow.
Nah, no.
Yellow.
But
I thought we just said if we get
same.
One out of the two.
Okay, you can slide. You got half a point, so you can slide. But next time you do something,
one.
That's just
No, it's not 1-1, it's half a
drink. Anyways, all right, your turn.
All right, I'm going to just skip around. What am I scared of?
Nothing.
No. That's easy. Because, y'all, all right, let me explain it. I'm not scared of nothing because it's just like... For what? Be adventurous, you know. I'm not scared of bugs. I'll be the one picking them bitches up.
And stabbing shit. Stomping shit.
What? Don't listen to her. I don't know what she's talking about. But yeah. Alright. So it's you asking me now.
What
are you afraid
most
of?
Scared of?
Bugs.
Bitch, that shit is wrong.
Oh,
it's height. No, you're too.
On.
It's too late. Nah, yo, get your shot, yo. You're getting it, yo. You should have said it the first time.
All right, is you gonna do it or I'm gonna do it? Cause like, and don't
cocky
all right,
back.
Don't volley.
You can't put a lot. You gotta put like a little bit.
All
right. Let me taste it.
Alright.
Taste it.
That's more like...
Alright.
If you like this,
my
I saw...
turn. That actually was...
This is more like spicy.
Alright.
2,000 likes, guys.
Oh. It's your turn.
It's not even hot. It's just nasty. It's not nasty, but it's like spicy.
See?
Alright. How many kids do I want? I say this all the time, so it's easy. Period.
You want 2.
Nope, 3.
Okay, a little bit more. You gotta be specific.
You want 2, and you want,
We literally just talked about this yesterday.
You want a girl first, and then a boy, because you say you don't want a boy first.
No. She want 2 girls.
Yes, you did, yo.
I specifically said I want 2 kids, twins to be exact, and girls. I always say I do not want no sons. Yeah, and I know you
remember. Oh, yeah, I forgot you did
exactly.
Say that shit.
Bro, what they give me smart?
I can do that shit myself.
Get that hot sauce.
No, we need to make sure. We need to see it. Let me see. Put your neck, man.
And she can't take hot sauce.
You should have let me do the video. She can't take no hot sauce. Damn.
All right. How many kids she want? Well, you be switching it up. But you say you want one. So.
What?
You just said the other day you want one.
Oh, yeah, I kind of did. I was switching it up, so that's right, basically.
One, that's dumb.
And you ain't say what gender,
two.
So, but I'm assuming a girl, because, like, you gonna want to do her hair and stuff, so I'm gonna say girl. That's right?
Always.
Yeah, I guess so.
So, what's the score? You got it wrong, so it's 2-1.
No.
How many questions did you do so far?
But we both took hot sauce, so we both been getting right.
No, it's 2-2.
Because we've been doing...
But I just got the kids.
Favorite work. Color, scared of height.
It don't matter.
So that's more three. Than,
yeah.
So we got both got two points.
One. How do you have 2 points? What did you get right?
We both got two. We did they three did, questions. We got two right, and we got one wrong.
I don't think that's two, right. Two. I thought it was just 1-1. Then I.
It
just
don't
got,
matter. Next question.
You know what?
I'm probably gonna put the points anyways up on the screen.
I should just has be three, cheating. So. She has kids.
All right. Alright, fave artist. First of all, before she even say something, go ahead and follow me at Kate Queenan on Instagram, and you will always know who my favorite artist is because I talk about this person nonstop, post them all the time. I love them. I'm not gonna say the gender, but he or she, whatever.
Oh my god, it's Chris Brown. We already fucking know. Like, she loves him.
And guys, don't forget to subscribe and like. And we want 2,000 subscribers.
Anyways,
just
let's
cut.
Let's just
appreciate now it's what's my favorite artist.
Look at my top, y'all.
Fashion Nova, baby.
All right, so where we left off?
What's my favorite artist?
Damn.
Tick tock. Don't run the clock.
Alright, give me a hint. Is it a girl or a boy? Because you be switching up.
No, I can't do all that. Just fucking guess. Stop. Might get your right.
Oh, because I seen it.
I'm gonna just go by Ariana Grande.
That shit's wrong because I don't have a favorite artist.
It's August Alsina.
Period, who?
It's August
Alsina.
That's
what I'm saying because
I don't have a favorite artist, so you
it's
gotta
August
take
Alsina.
A shot.
It's rigged.
It's August
Alsina. Just so you shut the fuck up. Refreshing.
Anyways, next question.
Drink that, juice that.
What's my fave go-to outfit?
Probably would just be pants, a shirt, and some slides or some shoes.
Nope.
That's it from going.
Probably just you're wrong.
What? That shit is right.
Nope. It's like the CDs.
My favorite go-to outfit would probably be something black, number one. Number two, it would probably be biker shorts and like some type of tee and some slides. You had it right at the slides, but pants, like.
What?
We just gonna go off summer. In general, I really don't even like pants because we just gonna wanna discuss that another time. Just eat these.
Okay, so your I guess favorite go my shot.
Oh, yeah. Why are you doing that? I'm gonna go ahead and say. Your favorite go-to outfit probably would be some pants. Because that's what you mainly wear. Or, like, pants. I'm going to say pants and capris and, like, a shirt with some with some slides. That's right?
Huh?
I'm going to say, like, some pants or capris. Like,
yeah, that's basically right.
And, like, a shirt and
shirt,
some slides.
Shirt, bodysuit type something. Or pants and some slides. Because I don't wear shoes. I only like Vans, so.
All right, y'all, don't mind my whoa. Whoa. All
right, come on.
All right. Fave animal. Dang. Oh, yeah,
your
I know.
Your favorite animal probably be a turtle.
Nope.
What?
Because remember before.
Slow moving. would not even say.
Because remember before you was like, I want a turtle, mommy, daddy, can you give me a turtle? So you, okay, that's your favorite. But that's what you told not me.
My favorite.
Or a dog.
You're wrong. I never told you that. My favorite animal is an elephant.
It don't matter. Save your shit. Gonna take a shot.
When have I been said I'm gonna get an elephant tattooed on me? So that's how I know you're lying.
Yeah, I ain't say that exactly.
Excuses. Mine, what's my favorite animal?
Favorite animal, probably like a Didn't you say like a cheetah or no? Not a cheetah. It's an exotic animal, or like an every domestic,
an everyday fucking animal.
A dog.
Yes. Yeah. What the fuck else? What the fuck? I want monkeys and all that dumb shit. What the hell. All right. Next question. I think I'm losing right now, but it don't matter though.
How many shots did you take?
I took about three. You took two?
Yeah.
We go off how many shots. So if I took more shots,
okay. Then what is my fave clothing brand?
Fashion Nova. The fuck? Fashion Nova.
Yeah. Fashion Nova. Get that.
All right. What's my favorite clothing brand? I say all the time.
This is actually Fashion Nova too.
Forget your top. I say all the time. My favorite clothing,
Forever 21.
Yes. Period. Gang. Period. Poop.
We gonna see, like, you know I'm taking this up. Period. Fave store to shop at.
Favorite store to shop at? Well, if you're talking about, like, getting snacks or stuff like that, probably would be...
So, like... It could be something like that, or it can be...
Probably would be, like, if you're trying to get items, probably Walmart. And if you're talking about clothes, it would be Fashion Nova, because that would be the two.
But Fashion Nova's not a store.
But that's a clothing store. That's what I'm saying, store. But
you've never... That's online shopping. We're talking
okay,
about
a store. You don't really go store shopping. So you really don't have a store.
But I have one that I said that I've been liking to go to, even though I only got, like...
Target?
Hell no. If you watching this, I'm not a Target fan because that stuff be high and that should be looking the same as Walmart clothes. So, I mean, y'all see, yo, shoot. Yeah. We do not own rights to this music, so we're gonna cut that off.
Anyways, what's my favorite store?
Did you even guess the store?
I got it wrong, so I just took a shot.
It was, the answer was Zara. And, yeah. I did say I'm sorry.
All right, it don't matter. Store. What's my favorite store?
Your favorite store, Forever 21.
Just shout out. Basically, yeah.
Well, because that
really makes anywhere, because I like eating food, so let me got food there. I'm in there.
All right. Who asked about food, though?
All right, let me ask a question. Okay. What is my favorite social media platform to, like, always be on?
Instagram.
Yeah, I'm always on there, you know. Yes, you can follow me. That's gonna be in the
description box below.
So yeah.
And again, make sure you like, comment, and what? Subscribe.
And turn and on make, post.
Yes, make that bell a ring a ding a ding.
Cause we gonna try to post.
Like Cardi said,
you know,
ding dong.
Here and there when we can. Alright, Cam. Your favorite told me pop. Social media platform will probably be. I feel like it's like half and half. It's kind of Instagram and YouTube because sometimes you're on YouTube most of the time and sometimes you're on Instagram. So it's half and half.
Yeah. But yo, it used to be Snapchat, but Snapchat, I don't even know. All I just use is Snapchat camera because y'all, camera quality, A1. So round of applause for y'all. Shout out to y'all. But yeah, if y'all want to give me a little Snapchat story, you know, feature, you don't want to see him, holla at your girl, period.
Anyways, all right. So we're just going to do two more questions. All right, what's my favorite hairstyle?
breeds.
Yeah. That's all I really can get. Can't get weed or anything. So, something that's loose and I can do stuff with, breeds. So, yeah. Your favorite hairstyle would probably be weave, basically, because it's what you mostly have. So, is it? You probably take a shot. Next one, most of the time, you can take a shot.
All right, what, like, weave and what style, though?
Curled.
Okay.
You might not feel like doing it, but you like
curls. I love nice long curls. Y'all, this is kind of like...
wavy.
This is like old hair, like, it's been styled and just...
All right, last question. What is my biggest pet peeve? Let me think, because I really don't know. I do, but I don't.
Yeah, I don't know what I was just looking at. Your biggest pet peeve is it's up in between lying and cheating. But I'ma just go with
But I'm talking about like people wise, not boy wise.
Like people that's fake and stuff. But is that probably really a pet peeve?
Yeah, because some people might be like, oh, somebody fake, but it don't really, like, ag them, get on their nerves.
Let's just give a moment of silence for this melanin, period. Yeah. Shout out to all my black queens out there, like.
Yes.
Once you go black, you never go back, and that's
back to the question. I guess that's right. Can your biggest pet peeve will probably be, I don't know.
This is so easy.
Maybe it's like you don't like texting, like you don't like when niggas be trying to text you and shit, and they be like, you not texting back or something, something like that. What is? I'm just gonna take the shot. No, I just already know I'm gonna get it wrong. And
try again, honey. What? This girl said texting back. Out of all the things somebody could be irritated about, texting back.
I mean, you don't know how to text back, so why not say that shit?
Anyways. My biggest pet peeve was, like, disloyal people. She could even say liars. She could even say cheating. Because y'all little, I'm not even going to rant, but y'all boys, y'all be knowing 2019 hot girl summer, period. Period.
Alright, anyway, so this is the end of the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications on, and yeah, we'll see you next time. Peace.
I ain't never seen a girl like that. Tell me if you took a chance like that. Got me spending all my cash like that. Keep on doing what I like that. Girl like that. Tell me if you took a chance like that. Got me spending all my cash like that.